the cougars, man.
Cougars, man.
This chick is all in.
Yeah,
she's crazy, yo.
Surprise.
What is this?
We're gonna play a little game. You're both gonna help me answer a really big question. Do you think that homosexuality is a choice, Brad?
We've all got free will, so yeah.
Please tell me no one's getting raped right now.
You two aren't going anywhere until you prove to me that sexual proclivity is a choice.
I get scared, it just pops up. It just happens.
I know. I can feel it, remember?
Showtime.
Sup?
It's all right, pal. We'll get out of this. Everything's gonna be cool.
Are you always like this when you're not high or drinking or both?
I guess so. I'm usually high or drinking or both.
Yeah.
Just get hard with me and she'll let us go and no one will ever know.
All right, I'm going in. I need you to sound more like a woman.
Like this, baby?
Oh, that's it. You could do it, man.
Next step is physical. So if you don't make the right choice, we're both gonna lose something.
Oh, God.
I don't know what we're about to see in here, but my interest is piqued.
Get hard with me. Get hard with me. Get hard with me.
Kid, why do you keep saying that?
Dude's obsessed with us.
Let's do this!
One sick, twisted kid.
Well, this is weird.
We're not doing murder. You are just a little fella.
Ooh, that's racist.
Looks like I won.
Seriously?
That was awesome. You put their genitals in what?